Hello, welcome to 4D Dig. An SD card plays a crucial role for many individuals as a compact storage device capable of holding a vast amount of information. But do you ever face the SD card won't format issue in Windows 11 and 10? In today's video, I will show you 4 ways to fix it. Before start, I invite you to subscribe to our channel, then you won't miss other videos. Method 1. Format SD card in Disk Management. Right-click the Start menu and choose Disk Management. Right-click your SD card and pick Format. In this window, you can choose a file system like FAT32, NTFS, and exFAT. Finally, click OK to format the SD card. Method 2. Format SD card by Diskpart command. Step 1. Press Win key and R key. Type CMD and hit Enter to open the command prompt. Step 2. You will type a bunch of commands. I will list the commands in the description below. Type Diskpart to run Diskpart utility and hit Enter. Type list volume to list the partitions. Remember the number to your SD card and type select volume. Then, type format FS equals file system. And file system refers to NTFS or FAT32 to format the partition. Method 3. Remove write protection from SD card. Write protection refers to the physical protection function of the SD card to prevent important data in the device from being written or deleted. So that could be the reason why you cannot format the SD card. To remove write protection, you can toggle the read-only switch on SD card. Or you can use command prompt. First, press Win key and R key, type CMD and hit Enter to open the command prompt. Type Diskpart to run Diskpart utility and hit Enter. Then type list disk and hit Enter. Next, type select disk. Finally, type attributes disk clear read-only. Now you can check if the error exists. Sometimes, you cannot format the SD card due to the bad sectors, and they are undetectable on your SD card. So we can use command prompt to check and repair the bad sectors. Method 4. Check and repair the bad sectors. First, press Win key and R key and type CMD to call command prompt. Then, type the command, check disk, your drive letter, /F/R/X. This command will check and repair the bad sectors from the SD card and fix SD card won't format error. If you formatted the incorrect SD card and you need to find your data back, I highly recommend to use 4D Dig Data Recovery, 100 MB free. 4D Dig Data Recovery Free is a professional software that can scan your computer and find out any lost data. Moreover, you can get 100 MB free if you share it to social media. Download and install 4D Dig Data Recovery. Launch it, and you will see the homepage. Click the Share button. You will get 100 MB free to try. Now, select the location and scan it. Select the types you want to scan. 4D Dig starts to scan and find all possible data from the drive. Once you find the file, select it, click Recover, and save it to a different location. Now, your files are back to your computer again. Okay, that's all for today. If you have any question, you can leave your comment below. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to us. See you guys in the next video.